Yes, I'm going to talk to you the subject called Deliverance Prayer to Sweep Away Powers of Darkness and Destruction. Deliverance Power to Sweep Away Powers of Darkness and Destruction. Deliverance Prayer. Sweep away every problem. The Lord Almighty is going to sweep away. To sweep away every powers of darkness, every strong man, every powers of witchcraft, all sources of evil and their destruction in Jesus' name. I'm going to read from the book of Isaiah 14 verse 23. The book of Isaiah 14 verse 23. The Bible says, and I will make it a possession of the hedge hook and pools of water, and I will sweep it with the broom of destruction, declares the Lord of hosts. Broom of destruction of the Almighty, sweep away all of your problems in the name of Jesus. The broom of the Lord will sweep away all the problems that you are facing. You know, when you sweep your house, you sweep any dirty in the house. You sweep everything that is dirty. You want your house to be clean. So God has said, according to his word, that he is going to take a pool of water. Thank you, Jesus. And the Bible says, and I will sweep it with the broom of the destruction. So the Lord Almighty is going to sweep away all the problems that you are facing, all the problem of the enemy, everything that the enemy is working against you. The broom of God is going to sweep away in the name of Jesus. Even you, if you can have a chance, just to sweep by faith, sweep your house and open the door. Let those demons get out. Let every problem get out in the name of Jesus. Because the Bible says he's going to sweep away with the broom of heaven. Let it sweep every problem attacking you, all evil that is working against you. Let the broom of God to sweep it away in Jesus' name. Every destruction of the enemy, let the broom of God sweep it away in Jesus' name. God is going to sweep everything that is working against you in your body. In your body, God is going to sweep away every destruction, every problem, every evil with the broom. Broom of heaven, broom of heaven, start sweeping everything the enemy is doing against you, against your life in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, I want to thank you, Jehovah. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. The Lord is going to sweep every problem that you are facing. The Lord is going to deal with every demon. The Lord is going to deal with every works of the devil. He's going to sweep away in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. Almighty God, sweep all. Let all, not half. Let God sweep all problems in the name of Jesus. All your problems in the name of Jesus. If you are being attacked, you are being suffering, you are being distracted, the Lord is going to sweep with his brooms the destruction, every destruction, by the power and the blood of Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory be the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. My God, I want to thank you, Father. I want to thank you, Lord. I want to bless your name. I want to thank you because of your broom. I want to thank you because of what you are going to do tonight. God is going to sweep away. Let's pray and say, God, my Father, sweep away every problem. Sweep away every destruction. Sweep away anything that is working against me. Any clean thing in my body, in my life. Let the broom of God sweep away in the mighty name of Jesus. By faith, sweep away. Sweep, 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 sweep away Everything that is working against you in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. I'm going to look at the book of Isaiah 41, verse 16. The Bible says, Isaiah 41, verse 15, the Bible says, thou shalt fan them, and the wind shall carry them away, and the wind will and scatter them, and thou shalt rejoice in the Lord, shall glory in the Holy One of Israel. Look at that. The Lord is going to fan. The Lord shall fan them, and the winds shall carry them away. O fan of God, O wind of God, blow away every conspiracy and destruction against your destiny. Blow them back to the camp of the enemies. Let God blow them. You know the fan? It blows away. It is a wind. It's a fan, it's a wind that will blow away everything that the enemy is working against you. The Lord Almighty would blow away every conspiracy and destruction against your destiny and brought them back to the sender, back to the wind, back to the enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. So God Almighty is working. He will blow them. Let the wind of God, let the power of God enter into the camp of the enemies and destroy them in the name of Jesus. God Almighty, that is the scripture, that's what it says. So when we pray like this, people they think that this woman is crazy. Yeah, God will blow away everything that is working against you. He will blow away to the camp of the enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. Isaiah, the prophet of God, he has seen how God can blow the wind to the camp of the enemy. You know, the wind, it goes very fast than anything else. So God would run, would send the wind, and the wind would run, would blow to the camp of the enemy and destroy them all in Jesus' name. All your enemies, every destruction, wherever it is, the Lord, the wind of God, is going to blow them and destroy them in Jesus' name. You have seen a very aggressive wind. Then you say, what is this? Why the wind is so strong like this? It can blow and take away everything. They call it the Alican. All this, the wind, the names you can call them. The wind that was flowing very fast. It starts from the ground, it goes to the heaven. You don't even see where it goes. That is a fan of God. It will go and destroy the enemies. But your powers, the powers of God, is able to blow, to use the fan and blow your enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. So God is going to use the fan to blow the enemies, the enemy that is troubling you, the powers of darkness that is working against you. The fan of God is going to blow them and destroy them in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, we thank God that God, He is able to blow them and destroy them in the name of Jesus. God, I thank you. I thank you so much, God, because you are a God. Tonight, the power of occult over your life shall come to an end in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, tonight the power of witchcraft is going to be an end. You have been attacked all the time with witchcraft, with powers of darkness. So the powers of darkness, the wind is going to, the Lord is going to use the furnace wind and blow them in the mighty name of Jesus. Even where they are flying, where they are walking, the wind of God is going to meet them and destroy them in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It is enough. Enough is enough. Let the fan of God fan every wicked power against you. Household wickedness. Let the fan of God blow them in the mighty name of Jesus. People, so many people have been attacked and suffering because of household wickedness. Household wickedness means relatives, means people from your own bloodline. They are always fighting you. They don't want to see you with anything. They are very jealous against you. They are not from outside. It is the household wickedness. But the God Almighty will find them in Jesus' name. Many, about 85% all the problem they are facing is from the household wickedness. Therefore, the Lord Almighty is going to fan them, and the wind of God will blow them and destroy them in the name of Jesus. These are wicked, because the Bible says God hates a wicked every day. God hates witchcraft. So it is not me, and it is not you. Your work is to ask God to blow them. Any wicked, any witch, any evil person around you, just ask the fan of God to fan them. Ask the wind of God to blow them and destroy them in Jesus' name. If they can repent and ask forgiveness, God is massive God, he would forgive them. But the chances is there. It's like chances of the witch to repent is like 99%. Because they can't repent, it's only 1%. The witchcraft does not repent. Most of them, they don't. That's why God says, let them die. Let them be cut off. Let them be stoned to death. The stone of Goliath, the stone of David that killed Goliath, it is going to blow to the enemies. And it is going to chop their heads in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I pray, this is deliverance and healing ministry. We deal with the spiritual warfare. All those problems you are facing, that they make you to be a virgin until you die without knowing a man, without a child. This is destruction. This is not nice. Therefore, I am still asking the broom of God to sweep away every wicked, every powers of the enemy, every wicked working against your life in Jesus' name. Let God Almighty fan them. Fan them and destroy them in the name of Jesus. It's not fun. The way you are suffering, the way you have been attacked by sickness. I was praying with a lady. She was in pain. She was crying and telling me that she has been tormented so hard. I pray for her that God would deliver her and set her free from these demons. Let the fan of God sweep away every sickness in your body. Every sickness. Let the broom of God to sweep away. Let it be swept away and let it come out, all of them, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, God is going to use a broom and sweep away every dirty, anything that is working against you tonight in the mighty name of Jesus. Occultic, witchcraft, all these wicked powers, the Lord is going to sweep them away in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray that God Almighty will use this broom to sweep every problem you are facing. Enemies that is attacking your finances. Enemies that is attacking your work. Enemies that is responsible for your sickness. Responsible for your barrenness. You got married, no child. You've been prayed. You have been going everywhere. You have been turning everything. Nothing is happening to you. Let the broom of God to sweep it away in Jesus' name. You started a ministry. You started a business, nothing is working. Let the broom of God to sweep away every enemies, every ministerial witchcraft, Pentecost witchcraft that are firing arrows to you. Let the broom of God wash those arrows, sweep those arrows, and let it go away back to the camp of the enemies. Let the fan of God, the wind of God, blow it and throw it to the camp of the enemies in Jesus' name. Your children are being scattered. No one is with you. Everyone is doing his own thing. You give them education. You did everything to them. Now, the enemy is watching them until they finish college, they finish university. Then it's after them. Let the power of God sweep away every powers of darkness that is working against your children, that is working against your family. This destruction of the enemy, let the broom of God be sweep them away in Jesus' name. Witchcraft, they use broom to fly. They use this broom very well. And you know, the witchcraft, they are a counterfeit. Satan is counterfeit. He uses everything of God. Now you see, witchcraft in the kingdom of darkness, they are using the broom to fly. But here, the Bible says, let God sweep them, destroy them, their destruction. Every witchcraft using broom to fly, I am bringing the destruction of God to destroy you. I cut that stick, I cut that broom into pieces, because the broom is God who is going to sweep you away. Let that broom turn against you and sweep you away and throw you to the Pacific and ocean in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. If you are using the broom flying, let that broom cut into pieces and throw you to Pacific and ocean in the mighty name of Jesus. Let that broom lose the direction and the fan of God and blow strong wind and destroy all roots that they are flying in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, God, I thank you, Father. God, I want to give all the glory in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. God, we thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus, you are so good, you are so great. I praise your name. I worship you. Lord, I thank you, God, because you are God, that your broom is going to sweep away every situation you are facing. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I want to thank you, my God, in the name of Jesus. Every situation you are facing tonight, the broom of God is going to sweep them. The broom of God is going to destroy them. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you. I pray every destruction of the enemy, anything polluting, any demon that is polluting you, defiling you, let the broom of God wash them away in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. I am calling upon heaven and earth to fall upon the enemies that is using witchcraft, using powers of darkness against you. Let the broom of God that Jehovah God has given us, let the broom of God sweep them away in Jesus' name. You just take, after this prayer, I want you to take the broom and sweep your house and let it, and open the door and let it go. All this destruction, all this bad luck, everything that is working against your life, let the broom of God sweep it away in the name of Jesus. Yes, God, my God, I thank you, Jesus. Yes, God, I thank you. This power must get out of your life in Jesus' name. Insanities, let it get out of your mind in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise be the name of Jesus. Lord, I want to thank you. I give you all the glory. I give all the honor in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, God, you are a great God. I thank you for you are a great God. I want to give God glory for you. I want to thank you that God is able to sweep away every problem, every situation that you are facing. He is able. He's your Father. He loves you. Just give a command. It will be done for you. Because Jesus said, if you believe on me, anything you ask in me, I will do it. Therefore, you love God so much. You ask God to sweep every problem, every situation. Let it sweep it away. What you are struggling today, every battle, anything that is affecting you, sickness, diseases, financial problem, you need financial breakthrough. I know some people, they need financial breakthrough. Let the enemy that is attacking your finances, let the broom of heaven sweep them away in the mighty name of Jesus. And let Jehovah God release your financial breakthrough in Jesus' name. If you are a person who is having pain, that pain shall vanish. Let the broom of God to sweep that pain in your body in Jesus' name. That pain will be swept by the broom of heaven and let it get out and go in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, God. Thank you, Father. God, I want to exalt your name. Thank you, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that the Heavenly Father will sweep away that sickness that is worrying you. Yes, thank you very much. God is able to sweep everything that is against you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I bless your name. I bless your name. I bless you. You are wonderful. You are a great God. Heavenly Father, you are so good. When we thank you like that, we know that God, you consider your word would never fail. Heaven and earth will pass, but your words would never fail. When you say you will sweep every destruction, it is true. God is going to sweep away every problem that has been working against you. That's what the Bible says. God does not contradict his word. He's going to sweep away. He's going to sweep every problem. Yes, God is going to sweep every problem. I know many pastors are going to use this scripture because always they use, and God give them a very good revelation. I thank God that those preachers, the apostles, prophets, that God can give you a good revelation about this. Pray God will give you more understanding about this broom of heaven. The broom of heaven is going to sweep every destruction in the mighty name of Jesus. Even those one who are writing books, you write books about this topic. I've given you permission to write it. And write it. Use my videos. God will bless you. And I want people to reach and hear this message. Share it. Share to your friends. Pass it to use it in YouTube, Twitter, Google+. Share. I have seen some of my friends' page. They don't share this message. Don't be mean. Just share. Post it in your Facebook. It will help some people. People need this message. They don't know what to do. But this message is a deliverance message. They will see it. They will hear it. And they will call it all. They will be delivered. Because this prayer, these videos, it is very powerful video. This video itself, when you listen, the demon will start running away. Because it's a sweeping night that is going to sweep away in the mighty name of Jesus. It is power from heaven. God Almighty, the angels have reached the powers that is going to sweep away with these brooms. That broom has power. The broom of heaven, it has got power. That's why Paul was using even handkerchief. And the handkerchief were making miracles. That's why Elijah used the mantle of Elijah. And it works miracles. So God uses some elements, some things. Yeah? When Jesus was spit with slavery, slaver, and put the thing, the mud on the eyes of a blind man, and the blind was able to see. You see, through that power, God uses so many methods of dealing with the enemies. Jesus used the saliva. He put it on the ground. He made the mud and put in the eyes of a person. He told the person, go and wash yourself. And the person went and washed. And the person started seeing. You see, God uses many methods to reach to the devil. He uses so many methods. God uses Jesus himself. If you see how Jesus was healing people, the deliverance of Jesus every time was different. He could use only the word and the miracles was happening. And then sometimes he could hold somebody and tell you are healed. And they tell people your faith is set you free. So God's ways is not the same. He uses anything. That's why he's using the broom that we sweep. That broom itself, there is power in the broom. Don't think that the broom is just ordinary broom. That is Holy Ghost. That is fire. Fire broom. Yes, that's the message. Fire broom that comes, you use it, it will sweep away every problem in your body. You just say, I sweep away. I sweep anything in my body. I sweep it away. In your house, you go and sweep it. In your bedroom, your bed, everywhere. In the mighty name of Jesus, it is going to work. Because that is the instruction from heaven. That you need to use this the broom. The broom of God. The broom of heaven. To clean you. To help you. To deliver you. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ is in that broom. Blood of Jesus is that broom. So it's going to sweep every destruction in Jesus' name. Yes, God. Thank you, Father. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I praise your name and I thank you. I give you all the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I want to thank God for you. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I have to stop here. Yes, I will talk to you tomorrow. Tomorrow we are on again. We'll start our prayer meeting 12 midnight. We are on the whole week up to Thursday. So Thursday we start morning 8 a.m. On Friday will be 8 a.m. The prayer conference, come to prayers in the morning, not tomorrow, not today, on Tuesday, on Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I think I'm going to remove Friday. I will say Saturday and Sunday too. So I'll see if Saturday, if Friday I will be able to do that in the morning, that's fine. But I'm thinking to remove Friday morning because it's too much. Friday is very heavy for me. We have deliverance prayer, and midnight also, it's very strong for me. So I'm going to remove one of them. I pray that God will help you. Go to our website, www.overcomersdhministries.blogspot.ca, and help yourself with that material which is there. Even you, and you can donate an amount to our ministry, and God will bless you. If you are, need your financial breakthrough, if you need anything from God, this gospel is not free, it's expensive. Go and donate. Go and give a donation to our ministry. So if you need prayers, you need this broom to sweep away. If you need me to pray for you, there's this phone number we have, 647-608-5207. And then you can call me, 905-487-7196. So our email address is overcomersdhm@gmail.com. Overcomers, OVERCOMERS, D like dog, H like house, M like mother, @gmail.com. So you can't miss that. You can send me email. And the phone number, this is the phone number, cell phone, you can send WhatsApp, you can send a text message, you can send, you can't miss. If you need prayers, I am here to stand with you and pray with you. May God sweep every situation, every problem you are facing tonight. Tonight is a night of sweeping with the broom of heaven. The broom of heaven is down, is coming down. And it is sweeping every situation, everything that is working against you. Tomorrow morning when you wake up, your situation will be different. You will never be the same again. I'm telling you. This is prophetic night of sweeping the broom, the broom of heaven that is sweeping every problem that you are facing in Jesus' name. Yes, it's going to sweep in the name of Jesus. God is going to sweep every situation you are facing. He is able in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. I want to thank God tonight that God will destroy and every destruction in Jesus' name. Thank you very much. Those who have joined, the videos is on. You can view it, the replay. And now, Periscope, they don't remove the videos. The videos can be there for almost 1 month or 2 months. I don't know because I've not seen any of my videos. They are still there, all of them. If you can go there and you can view all of them, the one you want, like the one we are dealing, all of them, they are there. So God will help you. Share these videos. Share this Periscope. Share this one. God will help you. I thank God for your life. Thank you so much. Thank you, my dear brother. Thank you. God bless you. Tonight is the night that God is going to sweep away every problem. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Thank you. I love you. I love you so much. There's nothing I can do about it. Amen. Amen. So I will see you tomorrow midnight, 12 midnight. Have a wonderful time. I don't know, your time is morning. Here is midnight. Therefore, make sure you sweep your house and open the door. Let it go. In the name of Jesus. Yes. Thank you. Thank you. So God bless you. Have a wonderful time. Bye.
Bye.
Bye-bye.